I want to marry you.
Marry me? Stop this, Lori. It isn't funny.
I practice saying the words over and over. Marry me. Marry me.
Have you gone mad?
I love you, Joe. And I want you to be my wife.
No. No, find someone else. Find some accomplished girl.
I don't want an accomplished girl. I want you.
Well, you can't have me.
At least then you'll think about it.
There's nothing to think about. I'll never marry.
You don't mean that.
I do mean it.
You'll marry.
I won't.
You will. Just not me. That's what you're really saying.
Go away, Lori. I thought you understood me.
You knew all along how I felt. Everybody knew.
You knew all along who I am. What I want. I bared my soul to you, Lori. Go away.
Joe!
Please just go. Steve is marrying me. The spring is marrying me. The nerve of all. It's not what was meant to be. How could you ruin it all with those two words? I thought I knew him, but he knew me. When did he change? What did I miss? A kiss when I thought all along that we were meant to forge frontiers. How could I be so wrong? I would need my sisters here. If I can share my dreams, what were they for? I thought I promised that we would never change. Together, would it be so?